least 10 have been killed. France is recalling its ambassador to South Africa to protest the government's actions. Budget talk at the White House today. President Reagan urged congressional leaders to produce a budget before their upcoming recess. And in Paris, doctors at the American hospital deny Rock Hudson is being treated for liver cancer. A spokesman for Hudson says the actor is undergoing tests for AIDS. With the top stories, I'm Mary Gannon.